to take the ice.
At the Grand Prix final this year, he scored an 89.95. Let's see if he can do that again here.
That would put him right in the mix.
Like most of the men tonight, first three elements, all jumping elements. First one, the combination, triple-triple, flip into toe loop. Beautiful triple axel.
This is just so great to see. Daisuke has such a unique presence on the ice, and after that injury, he's had so much trouble getting the momentum back to his career. This is a major breakthrough for him.
Welcome back. Wow. That was done with such personality and such quality with every element. He is going to light up the scoreboard with that performance.
That was hot.
Daisuke Takahashi of Japan. It'll be great to see what his scores might be as Jeremy Evans.